Good morning, students. Today I will going to teach you about our sweet home where we stay. There are generally 5 rooms in our sweet home. 2 bedrooms, 1 living room, 1 kitchen and 1 bathroom. Now I will going to show you some pictures of the room so that you can understand the room's name. Look, this is our sweet home. We enter from the main door. There are 2 bedrooms. There is a bed, 1 mirror, and we can find lots of pillows on the bed. This is our second bedroom. There are also 1 bed and 1 study table and 1 toy center. This is our living room. We can find TV, sofa, music systems, lamp and lots of decorating things in this room. When our guests come in our sweet home, we offer them to sit at our living room. This is our kitchen. Our mom makes food in the kitchen. We can find gas oven, microwave, mixer grinder, refrigerator and lots of vegetables and fruits in the kitchen. This is our small balcony. We can find a small table, some flower pots on there. This is our bathroom. We take bath in the bathroom. We can find bucket and a mug in the bathroom. These are toiletry things. We can see toothpaste, hair oil, shampoo, and these are towels. We can find tap in the bathroom.